Right now, we are under the Eiffel Tower.
Whoa,
holy,
holy damn.
God bless France.
Everyone, welcome to London.
And best believe that I got something here for you. Sorry, I gotta do this to you. I don't wanna be your lover. Just tell me if you have another. Cause I ain't gonna waste my time. I treat you right, but I won't wait much longer. And you don't wanna make your mind up. But baby, I'm sorry, your time's up. All these games, I'm just mixing my mind up. And you got me heart struck, but baby, I'm all done. Man, it hurts so bad, bad, bad. Why does it hurt so bad? Why does it hurt so bad? Why does it hurt so bad? Yeah. All these girls are swaying you. They just wanna be a fool. But they don't do what I do. And all these days I'm missing you. You just play me like a fool. When you know I want you.
Okay, guys, so welcome back. Okay, guys, so right now we just finished our snacks. We're getting our bags and we're heading into the bus station, which is in there, that way. See these girls where they're walking? Yeah, that's where we're gonna head with. Let's get it. Okay, guys, welcome back. It's around, what's the time? 8:30 now. Our bus just came here, came actually a bit earlier. So yeah, we're actually ready. Let's go to London.
So right now we're on the bus. We haven't left yet, but we're on the bus now. We're just about to leave. You're just gonna have to stay in tune.
Let's go.
6 hours later.
Okay, guys, welcome back. It's Seth here, and yeah, right now we're on the train. So we're on a bus in a train. We're in a bus on a train, and yeah, I think the train either goes under or it goes just straight across. I have no idea. We're going by the train. I'm pretty sure it actually goes underwater, so that's actually pretty cool. Then we're gonna head to the UK. So that's pretty cool. Okay, guys, welcome back. It's we are actually inside the train now. The bus is just behind us. Out there is actually the tunnel. I have no idea whether it goes over or under.
Train go over or under?
It's under.
It goes under, so yeah, that's actually pretty cool. Really cold right now.
It might.
Yeah, this is the train.
So we're going fast.
Yeah, we're going actually super fast. Through there, then there's other carriages, so yeah. Alright, I'm gonna hop back on the bus and then, yeah after. Okay, guys, welcome back. It's Seth here, and right now we've made it to the bus depot. And yeah, so what's it called? I'm just about to head out, and let's go. Out we go to London.
I'm in London, G. Cause guess what? I've actually been here for a day.
Sorry guys, we've actually
been here for quite a bit now. We've actually been here since 3 a.m. last night. Here's some photos of us sleeping at the bus depot for a bit. And the reason why we're sleeping at the bus depot is because, sorry about that. Oh, sorry about the lighting too. But it's because that we actually came a bit earlier than expected. We came at, 3 a.m. Our accommodation was until 2 p.m., which is right now at this time. And now we're heading there and we're going to dump our bags and then we're pretty much just going to fall asleep. So, yeah, I'm loving London right now. Let's go. Okay, guys, so we're in the station right now. So, right now we are heading to the station. We're going in to see if we are able to walk to go to. We're heading to King's Crossing.
That's right.
I'm a king. That's right. You can't cross.
Alright, so yeah, we're heading to get some tickets and see when we get to the train. Alright, peace. Okay, guys, so right now, what's it called? We just got on the train. And as you can see, it's actually really packed. Yeah, it's pretty fairly packed, but anyways, gonna catch you when we get to King's Crossing. Okay, guys, so now we're in King's Crossing. We just got out of the train station. If you couldn't hear me, sorry about that. But anyways, yeah, right now we're in King's Crossing, so most of these streets are making me really hungry. So yeah, let's get started.
Tura?
London. We've just come back through, we've just gone past, if you guys can see behind me, you can see a little statue there. We've got a photo of it. That's Captain Cook. So we just came through the gates there, and we're heading down this, I think it's like a 1 mile street road here, and it goes all the way into Buckingham Palace. So we're very blessed just then. We had a little bit of a break, and we're chatting to Fijian family who lives in Auckland, and they live up in Scotland. So yes, we've got some Islander brothers and sisters living here in the UK. We've got my little Natura here. We got my son there, the vlog master. There's the DJ mixer. There's my beautiful wife, my other beautiful daughter. Yeah, we've met some beautiful people along the road here. It's one of those things that, you know, it's even as we're cruising along, we're running into all sorts of same people in the same place. Now, even though we're way, way across the ocean here in a way different other country, we're very blessed to have cousins everywhere. You guys see, I'm just gonna switch this around in a second and I'll walk back. We're walking down this laneway, and this laneway goes all the way to Buckingham Palace. So this is, oh wow, they're actually making a movie across the road here. You guys can see, they've got the trailers all lined up in front of this building. We've been told by a few people, that we'll see when we get there, that it's actually quite a sad day that we've got to come to have a look at Big Ben, because apparently he's covered by scaffold. What do you call it? We'll see when we get there. But anyway, one of the things a lot of the kids wanted to scratch off their bucket list, be in London and see Big Ben. And so we'll get there when we get there. It's very exciting to see, especially Island brothers and sisters all together living outside of our Pacific nation, I suppose. So we've got this big park on the side here. It's, I don't know what it's called, something anyway or other. There's a lot of people in there today. Like being, I think we're like 5 days out for Christmas. It's, there's a lot of people out and about. Oh yeah, we're seeing like heaps of squirrels around. Squirrels, you know, like Alvin and the chipmunks, you know, that type of squirrel thing. Like there's heaps of them here, they're everywhere. They go around collecting nuts and climbing in and out of trees. Very good to see people still exercising. A lot of people right into the exercise now across Europe. We sort of found, yeah, people seem to be out and about, always enjoying a bit of fresh air, and I suppose it is a good time to exercise because it's nice and cool. Okay, peace.
Yo guys, welcome back, it's Seth, and yeah, it's been a while. Been a while. But right now, as you can see right behind me, there's Buckingham Palace. There's Buckingham Palace right there. Right now, what we're all looking at, as you can see, Natty, there, that's Ayla, there's Mom, there's Tristan, and there's Sabian, and Dad and that are just over there. But yeah, what we're looking at right now is actually a movie set that's a movie scene that's happening right
now. Nickelodeon!
Yeah, so these people here are. Not that one. These guys are all pretty much like people that just walk around like normal actors. Yeah, so I want to go watch, but sadly, yeah.
You can't go in the park, so...
I have no idea what movie that is. That's actually pretty cool. I think that's one of the first times we've ever witnessed. If you all don't know, today is 20th of December. And yes, if you don't know, well, no, I'm ashamed. Nah, Jackie. Today is actually, it's his V-Day.
Yeah.
All right, hold up.
Look at that,
look at
that. Look at that, look at that. There's one over there.
Okay, so I was just recording a little squirrel, as I was saying. But yeah, today it's this guy's birthday. And what more, he's one of the reasons why we're in London right now. So many squirrels. There, and be over there. But yeah, it's one of the reasons we've come to London. It's because one of his many wishes was to actually go see Big Ben. So yeah, we're over here. We just walked the 1 mile long road. We're heading to, I think, we're heading to Big Ben. So are you ready? Are you ready? Oh, look at that park. That park looks dope. As you see, I really like parks because, you know, they keep me fit. I've just lost progress of fitness. So yeah, Saban, did you want to tell the audience what's at Big Ben? We can't tell Tristan yet.
Yeah, it's being renovated.
Jake, we're actually not really going to see it, so... Yeah, it's actually been a while since we... Whoa. What's it called? Alright, so... Oh, you're gonna have to move out of it, sorry. Alright, so the screen on me, next to me. Alright, so what happened was, Saving will pull up a map right now. And we were there in Barcelona. Happy. We were happy. But then, Tristan wanted to see Big Ben. So, we all decided. Yeah, so right there on the side. Whoa, hold up. Swap that map. Look at that Porsche.
I'm a savage, he'll savage. I'm a blood, he'll blood.
Porsche wanted. Alright, anyway, so bring back the map. Yeah, so what's it called? The map right there. Alright, so how we got here. So we went from Barcelona all the way to Paris. We took a bus all the way up there. And then from there, we went all from Paris. We were there for like 12 hours. And then from there, we went all the way up. All the way up to London. So yeah, we're here. We just saw Buckingham Palace. We took some snaps there. But it's actually been a nice walk. So right now,
on the Big Ben, blah, 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 blah.
On the Big Ben. So yeah, let's get to it.
Boom.
Okay guys, so yeah, right now we're just about to come up to the Big Ben. So me and Tristan are at the back and we're about to see his reaction. We are walking along and yeah, Big Ben's just over there. Tristan hasn't seen it yet. Oh, I've already seen it. Tristan, you have any words before we see the Big Ben on what are you expecting?
I'm expecting construction around it. I think it's gonna be pretty cool.
Stop lying. It's not even there. It's probably about 2 minutes out now. But yeah, London's actually pretty cloudy today as usual. We've actually been here for a bit now. We've been here for about 2 days. Oh, it's getting closer, Tristan. Are you feeling it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Let's cue a montage to the just the reaction and Big Ben and everything around it because it's so damn beautiful. Let's go. Okay guys, we're actually a bit sad that it's being renovated.
It still looks good. They're just making it stronger, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, we're gonna get a move there actually over there. But the Ferris wheel is just over there. Oh, you can't even see it.
That's what they're doing, they're pimping the Big Ben.
Yeah, so it's a bit sad.
There's the Ferris.
But yeah, happy birthday. We made it to England. We made it to England. We made it to Big Ben.
Well, at least I got to see it.
Alright, hold up. Get back to you.
Yeah, okay guys, so yeah, Tristan was able to get his few photos with the clock, Big Ben. Yeah, there's a lot of things that are happening around the world. All we can do is pray about it.
Pray to the world.
First time seeing a security with those big hats.
Let's do the montage. So.
Everyone, welcome to London. Okay guys, so yeah, it's been one heck of a weekend. So right now, I'm just about to end it. Hopefully just had a beautiful day today. Without further ado, see ya. Goodbye, farewell. See you next vlog. Share the video. Make sure to like it, make sure to subscribe, and win it.
Dear Lord, thanks for this great day today. Hopefully I'll be for day tomorrow. Thank you for my friends and family. Thank you for the food and water. Thank you for bringing us here to the Big Ben. And look after the people here in London. And look after the poor and look after the rich. And yeah, thank you for guiding us here safely. And I look after my grandpa back at home. Hopefully he'll look after his mind so he can go back to my grandma for Christmas. And look after my nana Bumba, as my Bumba's got sore legs. And hopefully you can heal his legs to make them stronger. And yeah.
Happy birthday, Jesse.
God bless. 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 God bless.